I'm Sam McBrayer, an assistant professor in the Children's Research Institute at UT Southwestern Medical Center. My laboratory seeks to understand how alterations in metabolism impact cell fate and cell function. We predominantly study that question through the lens of glioma biology, or malignant brain tumors. Gliomas are one of the most deadly and treatment refractory forms of human cancer, and new therapies are desperately needed to combat this disease. We study brain tumor biology using an array of different preclinical models, including genetically engineered mouse models, patient-derived xenograft models, patient-derived organoid models, and glioma stem-like cell cultures. We use these model systems to address fundamental questions at the intersection of brain tumor biology and metabolism. For example, we're working to understand how mutations in isocitrate dehydrogenase, or IDH metabolic enzymes, cause brain tumor initiation, and trying to identify the pathways that are involved in that process. We're also trying to understand how IDH oncogenes create targetable vulnerabilities within the space of metabolism and develop new treatment strategies. Finally, we're interested in understanding how cells use metabolites to communicate with one another in the brain tumor microenvironment, ultimately leading to brain tumor progression. By addressing these research topics, we hope to inform new treatment strategies for brain tumors that are rooted in a deeper understanding of brain tumor metabolism.